President Muhammadu Buhari has met with members of the National Council of Traditional Rulers from the 6 geopolitical zones of the country. The monarchs were led by the co-chairpersons of the council, the Sultan of Sokoto, Alhaji Saad Abubakar, and the Oni of Ife, Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi. The agenda of the Thursday meeting in Abuja was undisclosed to newsmen. Recall that on Tuesday, the Council of Traditional Rulers had met in Abuja to discuss national, socio-economic and security issues.